one. That's two. That's three. If I get four. That's four. Or is it hybrid? Oops, did that upside down. Alright, which one is which? One standard pin. Two is a spool. Three is a spool. Fill in another hole, another spool. Five is a spool, and we know six is a spool. All right. There we go. Not sure if that'll focus. Five spools, one standard, and back together. Start with pin six. was the hardest. There we go. Once that first one's in, it's not so bad. Was 5. Reason. is in. And the last guy, the standard pin, is in. All right. In. There's 4, there's 5, and there's 6. Okie dokie. Guys are down there. This guy will come in right here. Oh, this is right. This is right. I did not break it. All the pins fell out. The drivers went in. They're fine. So I should be able to just redo this. And just redo the key pins. Jeez. Now I gotta take a. I just gotta guess, though. I have no idea what these pins are, but we'll see. Alright, I got that one right. I do remember that 4. 4 is the shortest. I believe 6 is the longest. It's sitting up a little high. Just look at my key, huh? Two is the second shortest. One and three look about the same. Now this has got to be 2. And this has got to be 6. You win some, you lose some. I guess I'm still winning this. All right, note to self, don't turn this 180 degrees. That is on. That is in. Oh, man. Well, there we go. To see if I really screwed something up. Does it still pick the same? Yeah, it wouldn't work if I just screwed something up, but you know. That's one. That's two. That's three. Oop, that might have been four on accident. Happy little accident. I'll shove this offset down under four. Broke it. Except I broke it. Well, there you go.